Here is why John Cena got sued over his Ford GT.
Back in 2018, pro wrestler and actor John Cena settled a lawsuit he had with Ford. John Cena broke contract agreements and sold his Ford GT that was delivered to him. Once the lawsuit settled, he agreed to send all proceeds from the car to a charity. But the funniest part is that the reason he sold it was because he couldn't fit in it.